Welcome to the Dynamics R4 video. Dynamics R4 is the program system for turbomachinery rotor dynamics analysis. It is fast in work, accurate in the results, and easy to learn software. Dynamics R4 is the software package especially developed for design, analysis, and troubleshooting of many kinds of rotating machinery. In this video, we will see the main features and interface. We begin from the main program window. It consists of the four panels. There is 2D view of the model in the central panel. Here is the simple model of rotor and case from the help system. We can expand the model by pressing Space Subsystems button. Model consists of the several subsystems, rotor, case, links between them, and mounts. The model tree is placed in the left upper corner. You can select elements here. Properties for the selected elements are shown in the lower left panel. On the right side, there are panels with algorithms and elements library and log window. Let's take a look on elements library. There are structural elements, elements which used to describe model geometry, linear links for bearings and support simulating, nonlinear elements for using in transient analysis, algorithms, data processing algorithms for unbalanced response and nonlinear analysis, materials. In the elements panel, you can see some help for the selected item. In the Properties panel, there are also descriptions for each parameter of the selected element. You can hide elements panel or rearrange them to the top, to the bottom, to the left. On the top of the panels, there is a switching windows bar. You can select other opened models by pressing appropriate tab. Let's go to the algorithms. Basis algorithm in the head of them. It's providing calculation of the frequencies without damping and rotation. You can select different frequencies and look at the mode shapes for all or each subsystem. Here is the natural frequencies algorithm. We have calculated damped frequencies for 5000 RPM. You can also change results to the table view. Here is the table view of the mode shapes with energy distribution by elements. And here is energy distribution by subsystems and links. Let's go to natural frequency map. Here, Dynamics R4 calculates natural frequencies versus rotating speed accordingly to algorithm properties. We can change view to various stability maps, damping ratio, logarithmic decrements, and locus chart. You can change units to hertz. Critical speeds is here. You can also change the type of output data from translational to rotational, force and moments, unbalanced response. You can switch between subsystems. You can see response in any section of our model or several at once. You can switch to 3D view. You can select direction of response, type, from displacement to rotation, acceleration, and so on. You can get phase diagram, calculate difference between sections. For example, to get reactions in supports. Let's go to the nonlinear analysis. Here is the simple two-support rotor from help system on journal bearings. Let's calculate. We can control results while calculation. Here are the properties of integration process. We can switch between subsystems. Here are integration process statistics. You can also select directions of response, type, and use different data post-processing algorithms. For example, mean value, orbits, you can switch to 3D view. That's short description of features and interface of Dynamics R4. Thank you for your attention. If you are interested in the additional information, you are welcome to our website www.alphatran.com.